Symphony, did you have fun tonight?
I am having fun tonight.
Yay!
I'm so happy. I feel like I'm
paparazzi.
Oh, is this it? We're done.
Hi, Symphony.
Not on where this I am. Oh my god.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
You can't have digestive problems.
Hey guys, so my mouth kind of hurts, I'm sorry. So I'm going to Colorado and my mouth really hurts because like the metal's like scratching my lip. It hurts. But anyway, so I thought I would vlog. I'm not sure what kind of vlog this will be, if I'll be like talking a lot or if I'm just gonna like vlog what I'm doing, you know? But I thought it would be really fun because I've never been. And I'm visiting my brother. Today, I just picked a random Starbucks that was like a good distance from my brother's house and I drove there because I didn't really know what I wanted to do today and I'm not really one to plan. I kind of just like to go out and explore, so that's what I did. It's so beautiful here. Like the drive here, it was so hard to like, I was like looking outside and I was like, I gotta focus on the road. Okay, I'm gonna FaceTime my sister because she called me. Right now, me and my brother are like going to get cookies, and I'm trying to see if he'll take me to see some pretty views, but he also has to run some errands, and I'm just like chilling, so I don't know, maybe he'll take me. Yeah, I'm really liking it here, it's so pretty. Like. What?
This is what you said right before.
Okay, now I'm gonna like get this. Okay, get like this. Okay, thank you. Okay, you don't have to move anymore. Hi guys! I was gonna go into Denver today, but it's like snowing. It's so cold. Okay, so I'm now leaving. I was unsure if I should go anywhere because it's like snowing. You can see kind of a lot. I don't know, to be honest, I'm kind of like nervous when it comes to driving slower because I always feel pressured by other drivers to like be fast. Like I'm that type of person. I will literally speed if the person behind me is like tailing me. So update, I'm not going on an adventure anymore because I hate driving. I was thinking, how cool. Okay, honestly, I'm out of breath. Coffee stayed iced. There's like shirtless man. I don't know why he's shirtless. It's so cold outside. But I really do think, like, obviously travel is so amazing. Even if you're just going to like the next state over, or like even within your state, finding like new cities or towns you've never been to, things to do, I think it's so fun but also important, because I know we tend to find ourselves in like funks, or like, I forget the other word for it, but I really think like every time I like traveled or gone on one of my like adventures, even if they're really small, like I always feel so good afterwards and like kind of clear minded, if that makes rut. Like, Chicago's a beautiful city and everyone's like on the go and stuff like that. It's so nice, I guess, but also I get kind of like stressed, I feel like, in the city, because I don't know, that's like a whole other thing. But I feel like even being here for a few days has been really nice. It's reminded me that there's more to life than trying to figure out like your career. Don't be afraid to, you know, take yourself out of your hometown or wherever you've been living for like a while, because I think it's so good. I was just like, yeah, what? There's so much more to life than worrying about like what your next thing is, your next step, your next chapter and stuff like that, which, yeah, all those are so important, but
ma conscience me conseillait, mon subconscient me déconseillait, mais mon esprit veut s'envoler. Ma raison somnolée, ma conscience me conseillait, mon subconscient me déconseillait, mais mon esprit veut s'envoler.
Stop, repense à tes mômes, de quoi tu me parles? Mâche un peu tes mots, t'es parano, manipulé par un autre qui te laisse croire que le monde est noir, mais trop tard, perdu dans un brouillard, t'es parano, manipulé par un autre. Tu n'es que l'ombre de toi-même. Ta raison se déchire, tu défies tes désirs. Laisse-toi tomber, retire ces chaînes qui te freinent.